What is the theme of A Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens? The theme of A Christmas Carol is that we both bless ourselves and the world when we live in a generous, compassionate, and open-hearted way. As the novel opens, we meet Scrooge, who is shut down his positive emotions. He can experience no joy and no empathy towards his fellow man. Even on Christmas Eve, and despite his wealth, he has no sympathy for the suffering of the poor and refuses to do anything to help them. It's as if they're not real to him. It is only after the ghosts show him his past, present, and possible future that Scrooge's long-buried emotions awaken. He remembers what it's like as a younger person to be the recipient of kindness and love. The Cratchit family becomes real to him, and he mourns their poverty and the fate of Tiny Tim. Once memory and emotion is alive in Scrooge, he realizes what a miserable person he's become and dedicates the rest of his life to helping others. This makes him a far happier person and does much to alleviate the suffering all around him. It has often been noted that Dickens focuses on changing the individual, not society. He believed incorrectly, as it turns out, that motivating people to individual acts of kindness would solve the problem of poverty. However, he does show that such generous living can help to improve the world